Rochelle here with CrossFit Reanimated, and our nutrition topic of the day is, drumroll, eating after your workout. You have a 30-minute window to replenish your glycogen stores and replenish your lean muscle, okay? So we want to do that by doing a 3-to-1 carb and protein ratio. The best way to do that is take a protein shake with some almond milk. You can always have a hard-boiled egg and an apple, but liquid, you absorb it much quicker and it's easier to digest. That's our nutrition tip for the day.